Rated T for Teen.
Brother sometimes. Let's go all the way.
Too slow!
Ready? Start!
Okay, Goten, I won't hold back. Fight up! Use a kick! Okay. Boom! Use a kick! I should have gone easy on it.
Oops! Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Ready?
Ha! There you are! Yeah!
Yeah!
How's that?
You, Kakarot!
Vegeta, in order to get me to fight you, you've become Babidi's slave!
Is it slavery if you get what you want? Forget Majin Buu! I am a Saiyan prince! You're a joke, yet I've watched you surpass me in strength! My destiny thrown to the wayside! You even saved my life as if it were a child! You have stolen my honor. And now, your debt must be paid!
I understand, Vegeta. So that's how you feel. So be it. Let's finish this. Outdone yourself!
That's true. You were born with a natural talent beyond my own. No amount of training could have closed the gap between us.
You fool! So you let Bobbity?
Yes, I wanted him to return me to the way I used to be. Do you understand now, Kakarot? I needed Bobbity to release the evil in my heart. I have to say it feels pretty good.
Do you really believe that?
Darn it!
Stop, Vegeta! I've just felt a tremendous surge of energy.
Boo is just a sideshow! You're my only concern!
Liar! You didn't really sell your soul. With both of us working together, I'm sure we can beat this guy.
I'll take care of this Boo myself. We'll finish this fight when I return. If I'm still alive, that is.
Goes. Yeah! The only one who can defeat him. I think I can finally understand why I, a Saiyan prince, cannot compare to you. You're not fighting to kill for revenge, only to test your limits and push yourself beyond them. That's why you show so much mercy to your opponents. It makes me so mad. How you can fight like that? You are a Saiyan! You're better than me, Kakarot. You are number one.
Yo!
Perhaps it's time to let the world fend for itself for once. Use the spirit bomb.
I need power from all of you. Raise your hands to the sky.
Miscalculated! Kakarot doesn't have the strength left to use the spirit bomb!
I can't!